kaya ka nadidepress, nadidiscourage. Ang dami mong nakikitang hindi tama. Wala akong kwenta. Maghihirap na lang kami. Wala nang mangyayari sa buhay ko. Pasaway ang buhay. Mabagsik ang buhay. Kaya yan ang nakikita mo. Kaya yan ang nangyayari sa'yo. Look at what the Bible says. Itong sinabi ng Lord kay Joshua. Papasok sila ng promised land. Pero merong isang hadlang, ang wall of Jericho. Anong sinabi ng Diyos sa kanya? Joshua 6. Then the Lord said to Joshua, sabi niya, see, I have delivered Jericho into your hands, past tense, along with its kings and its fighting men. Hindi pa lumadating sa laban. Pero anong sabi ng Diyos? Tingnan mo na! Makita mo na! Dapat nakita mo na! I am delivering your enemies into your hands and I will fight for you. Because, ladies and gentlemen, you have to see the victory before you will experience the victory. You have to see you're healed before you will experience being healed. You have to see that God will bless you and He will pay and He will give you financial freedom. You have to see it in your heart. You have to see it in your mind before God will give you that. Dapat ngayon pa lang, nakita mo na naligtas ang magulang mo. Nakita mo na naayos ang marriage nyo. Nakita mo na nawala na ang mga utang mo. Nakita mo na God has already give you financial freedom. You have to see first.